Good morning, everybody. I am Ramesh from Gurukulam, working for Nagarikata School. Today, we are going to discuss about wars. What is meant by wars? When something is said about something by the subject or object can be called as wars. Wars is two kinds. Active wars passive wars. Active wars definition: when the importance is given to subject, it can be called as active wars. For example, he wrote a book. This sentence tells about subject has done something. What he has done? He wrote a book. So it is in active voice. Passive voice definition: when we give importance to object, it can be called as passive voice. Example: a book was written by him. change of pronouns. Active voice to passive voice. I changes to me. We changes to us. You changes to same you. They changes to them. He changes to him. She changes to her. It changes to, it remains same, it. Change of active voice to passive voice. Rules. Number one, subject takes the place of object. Second, object takes the place of subject. Preposition by is used. Number four, helping verbs be forms used. Number five, verb three form is used. Be forms. Present tense, is, am, are. Past tense, was, were. Perfect tense, been. Continuous tense, been. Future tense, be.